chap. Here comes Karen.
Karen called the manager. Oh, frick. Karen took the kids again. Deal with it, she preaches live, laugh, love. She gets a weekly haircut, never vaccinates her kids, and now she's had enough. Karen's coming for ya, oh no. Karen's gonna floor ya, you better go. She spends most of days on Facebook whilst complaining on the phone. And when it comes to healthcare, she knows all there is to know. Like the Harry Potter Karen, we cannot let him win. Hey, you'll try to speak to your own manager with a new can to get a free Big Mac. Please don't call the CEO. Your coupon code expired, so please just let it go. Karen called the manager. Oh, friend. Karen took the kids again. Deal with it, she preaches live, laugh, love. She gets a weekly haircut. Never vaccinates her kids. She's had enough. Karen's coming for ya. Oh no. Karen's gonna floor ya. You better go. She spends most of the days on Facebook whilst complaining on the phone. And when it comes to healthcare, she knows all there is to know.
Karen, you're a douchebag. Take a second, maybe think back. There's no need to be so mean high. Take a chill pill, try and have fun. Keep a cashier, leave him alone. Let him work now, and just go home. Stop complaining, no need to scream. Go back to Facebook, post me in your memes.
Karen told the manager, old friend. Karen took